Okay, let's have red team on my right, blue team on my left, facing west northwest, and then we're moving out 200 meters to the first waypoint.
Any formation?
Yes, like a line formation. Okay, moving out now. What?
What do you think about the political situation with the AF and FIA?
As a soldier, if you get in my way, I'll shoot you, Mr. Press guy. Right, guys, move out.
That wasn't nice.
I think you should shoot him in the leg. Meaning he can't walk.
Problems with the, when I was in the British Army, I had problems with the journalists getting in the way. They're just dangerous.
Red Eye, you're on the wrong side.
Oh my god, it's ready, please.
Yeah, no, I was doing it on purpose.
It's Red Eye, because you're in red team. So it works.
Right, Irish is the medic.
Hilarious.
The MG is Gringo. And we don't have any AT, do we?
No, Ashley was AT, but
yeah, see, once you're in contact, keep spread out at least 5 meters.
Two missiles, but no AT.
All taken out by one grenade or, you know, one burst of fire.
Right, let's just wait here for a sec.
If you sneak,
I'm sorry, buddy. Jesus!
Whoa!
Alright, looks like I'm treating people already, motherfuck. What on earth happened?
An Arma 2 player, I'm guessing.
My legs are broken. I'm gonna heal you guys and I'm gonna fix my legs. Jesus, don't bother trying to stop me, guys.
Was
like
that an ND? Or was that the enemy?
No, that was a layer.
She used grenades, not gear.
Yeah, it was me.
This is hard,
it's purely accidental.
Jesus, man.
Their medical trainings. It's pretty cool, actually. Pretty awesome. Nice guys.
Medic, I mean, press, can you please get out?
When something like that happens,
immerse into it. Sort of just train the squads to watch out for grenades, and every once in a while they'll just throw a grenade.
I'm gonna fucking shoot this guy and then not revive him. Get out of my way.
Right, come on, guys. Are we all up?
Anybody
yeah,
we should
down?
Be, I think. I think I've got everyone.
I've got to say as well, again, particularly once we're in contact, when we're in a vague... Generally, just try and stick in a vague line formation.
He's stealing shit out of your bag.
The far left or the far right of the line.
Yeah, just ammo barriers taking some of your bag. Okay, fuck it, let's kill him.
To the side and towards the back.
North 30 metres away from the other group. It's too much comms chatter.
Blue's still left, red's still right.
We'll just hold off this woodland for a second.
Hey guys.
What a messy group that is.
Is this on the like?
The journalist comes back. I'm actually gonna shoot him in the leg.
Alfred's command message.
This is great.
Yeah, do you want something to stop moving?
Oh, we've got an 18, nice.
This game needs like blow pipes with poison darts or something.
Nah, man, I'm legit gonna shoot him in the leg if he comes back.
Why do we have McCann on the right side?
Because everyone's started switching around.
Okay, guys, we're gonna be moving.
Works like this, guys. Red team is always on my right. Blue team's always on my left, unless otherwise.
Initially, we'll head to waypoint two and take a wee pause there.
So, McCann, you need to be on my left side, mate.
Yeah, I'm here.
We need to assign nitro.
Is nitro gonna be red?
Just so I know where you are, that's all. Right, we're moving. And it's west to nitro. Oh, great. Okay. Nitro, you're in team red, mate.
Welcome to the best team.
Or the worst, depending how you look at it.
Oh no, he didn't.
We have had like the most casualties so far.
He's nitro at the moment. He's not, is he? There is he. Yeah, he is.
Then again, we also have had the most revives.
Okay, let's head west in this kind of line formation.
Medic, you're injured.
I'm totally fine.
Red team, when you set in this ditch, team. I want blue team up with you.
See a possible enemy vehicle, enemy machine gun vehicle. Bearing 150. From my location. You might not see it because the bushes are in the way.
Right. Well, we're going to have blue point. We're going to head southeast down this ditch.
We've got an enemy in the target building.
Oh, have we? Okay. Right.
Yeah,
we've
got two enemies.
Enemy 146, bearing 146, range 390, that's the vehicle. It's looking at us. Well, actually, it's looking straight, not at us.
Okay, red team holding position, blue team pull back the way we've just come. Let's get into the cover of this tree line. Once blue team set, I want red team behind blue and into the tree line. We're going to head up to that building from here.
It's like 300 meters away. It's an APC.
Yes. I see an Ifrit.
Oh, yeah.
See, if you had one eye in your name, you'd have seen that.
Ah, damn it.
Nitro, get your AT ready. A red team push down on that flank, as you are now. Blue team push down on my left, as we are now. We're going to advance line formation until we're in contact, then we're going to engage. Nitro, stay in the back, but have your AT, AT up.
No need to push in front of
a broken building. Are we going to this broken building?
Yeah, there's supposed to be contacts here. I can't see them.
There was definitely.
There's only the vehicle on the right.
I see casualties.
Yeah.
Red hole, blue, go to the left. Don't enter the building, but go left of it.
Red hole.
Red hole position, okay. Blue, pull back. Yeah, pull back until we're safe, and then we'll sort it out.
Who's up there?
Got enemy contact south. Far.
Alien, pull back. You're way away from your squad. If you get shot there, we can't help you. Got contacts coming in. Small arms from direction unknown.
South.
Okay, we've got eyes on it. Anybody?
No, we're behind the tree line. We need to move.
Bearing one.
Where do we need to move?
75.
Back to our
60.
Position we were before.
What, where the house was?
West. West a bit. West about 50 metres and we'll have a good line of sight.
Okay, red leading off in this ditch. Go west. Blue team following. We're taking small arms.
Hell yeah.
To take ground.
Red team leading. Take notes, blue team.
Medic can lead
red
you
team
to
about
sort
here.
Me out when we stop.
Get some cover here, red
this
team.
Is good.
So we're on that hillside opposite us.
Right, this is a good ditch. This gives us plenty of cover if we pull back. I need a medic on me. Blue team up to that tree to my southeast. Get yourself in the firing position.
Ifrit bearing east-southeast, range 200 meters.
Nitro, that's your target. Good hit, well
good
done.
Good hit.
Enemy south.
Charlie. I think we can push it yet.
We can always
kind
pop
of fairly
smoke
safe
in
this hole. Well, if you look at the map, you'll find we're the most forward unit. So we can go forward at the moment. Just hold the ground and return fire.
Right in front of us, southeast. Southeast bearing 140, 139. There's enemy running
keep,
to the base
over
there.
Keep popping up and checking and shooting targets. As, pop up and shoot
by
what
the
you
trees
can and
over
pop
there.
Back down again.
I believe that's a tank as well, I'm not sure. No, that's a stop sign.
Getting,
that's a base over there. Bearing 135 from a rest position, 100 meters away.
Nitro, can you pull back into the ditch just so I can heal you?
Right, that is left of burning wreck slightly, but I'm not seeing anything. I can't. I'm obscured by tree line.
Look,
shit, we've got guys east.
Here. Southeast, 200 meters away.
East, just east. We've got a guy as well.
Okay, yes, blue, yeah. Blue, your target's the east guy. A red team, keep watching.
He's in the trees. I don't know why.
Don't go looking for him. Just let him come to you.
T-Rex?
Yes,
we barely have officials here.
Basically, southeast, there's a base over there,
yeah,
200 meters away. And there's a whole platoon on foot.
Bearing 120.
Heading towards the east. Bearing 130, and up to. Yep, going to 120 as well.
Two units, okay. Bearing 190, 180.
We're not in the position we can move forward. We are the most forward group.
Eyes on static.
We're taking trace of fire. Taking trace of fire from south southeast somewhere.
Alright, static machine gun down.
Guys, if you get a hit, pull back into the ridge and I'll heal you. I'll keep my eyes on the ridge.
Irish, help Nitro, please.
I just healed him, man.
160, 158. 300
I don't know
why
you're looking,
away.
I was firing at different guys.
Check where the. Right there.
Okay, keep the MG on that first target. Rapid fire on that first
target. A little bit to the left.
Okay,
I think they're dead.
We're wasting too much ammo on that.
I think we killed two, but there's two alive.
Yeah, shall we send?
South, directly south, directly south. That's a fuck.
Guys, enemy bearing 150. Where the stop sign is, I don't know if you guys see it, but I do. There's a lot of enemy there. Where
Martin,
that blue
pull back
sign
a little,
is
I don't
want to
shoot you in the crossfire.
That's what we're going for eventually.
They might have pushed back, I guess.
In front of the white warehouse, in front of the white warehouse, he's right in front of it.
I see him.
Yeah, look, he's lying down. We killed him, he's dead, he's dead.
Still running.
One more down there.
Oh yeah, there's another one, good eyes.
We've got an MG bunker in front of us, left side of the bunker in front of us. That's what you're running.
See, as soon as we set it, everybody else copied it.
Team forward, secure that burnt out wreck.
Taking pop shots. Oh, south, bearing 160.
Getting a power turn from the pit.
Shifty, what are you doing over
that's
there?
That's Shifty down. Shit, Mechana's down.
Shifty, get into that bunker and stay secure. Sort the injured guys out in a minute. Need to kill the thing, whatever's killing us, before it kills us. The whole point of you. Right, is it secure to bring the rest of the guys over there now?
Whoever's there pops and smoke.
Okay, let's go over and get good.
From
cover.
That side, from the right.
All Right, let's secure the guys that we can without risking everybody. And then we'll push forward slightly. Blue team, push forward to the...
Thank you.
The south side of this little compound.
I think red team is down because of me. I basically shot only once, and then the guy shot me and I died, and then he shot the other guy. Basically, I'm a fuck up.
Don't worry about it. Right, Alpha's gonna move in and clear this by the looks of it. I didn't know they were doing that. Tell me when everybody's up.
I'm getting them. I think this is everyone. Thanks, get ready.
Thank you, medic.
Anyone taking fire?
It's fucking ready, shut up.
Okay. Red on me, blue watching, moving kind of south, just the other side of these bushes. There's a wall I'm going to try to get set up at. Right, okay, red burst to the wall. No, pull back, we're in the
fire. Fire.
From where?
Same location.
Probably straight south because we can't see through these,
great. Bushes. The letdown let us down again, he died.
Medic?
Don't go out from yet. We can find
I'm
out
not going until that fire is over.
Do we... Can somebody throw smoke over there, or...?
No, we could not even see stop the contact them.
Then. Oh.
Nice. It's going to be a hard wind anyway.
You said that after I threw it.
Not quite sure where this is coming from.
I think
it's
so
probably from our blind spot, which is behind these long grass.
Yeah. Red on me, yeah. Let's go right slightly to the west.
Oh, I see him. He's by the white compound over there on the left of it. Straight. I'm gonna shoot, you'll see. Behind that bush, behind that tree.
Okay, over there. Have you got Tracer?
Yeah.
Are you
serious?
Tracer?
I don't, sorry. Yeah, but Alpha's on the left, so they're not inside the compound.
I can make it to the wall if you want.
Hang on. Medic if you
got
one.
Go ahead.
Pull back, Red.
Gringo... Is Gringo down?
Pull back before we end up with more casualties.
Nah, I'm good.
Kind of pinned here.
I'm not going to get in, there's no hope.
Can we drag in this?
You can't drag, no.
Can I have the medic on me? I need a quick patch.
Yep.
Can't the medic just crawl there and get him?
Yeah, and no, then when I go to revive him, I enter a prone state and then get shot in the head, and then we've done a medic, so there's no point doing that.
It only takes you like half a second to revive him, though.
Yeah, and half a second's
all. That's not the point. If we lose the medic,
I've got eyes on him, I'll try to take him out.
Where is he first? We can put rapid fire on him.
Oh crap, that's blue. Never mind, I don't have eyes.
This guy's moving.
He was facing us.
Red on me again.
I got
an Aprobia. Let's see if we can find him.
Revive him.
There's a pop smoke on. Yeah, no, good.
Revive him.
Right,
I said
in front
of him. Quickly, revive.
Blue I'm team on sure. me, and we're gonna secure this wall where the one guy from Red is.
Sorry, I'm being a badass.
Thanks.
Now we forward. Now, now we can get the guy up.
I'm gonna stay prone behind the wall.
Somebody's injured over here. Gringo is injured. Medic.
I just bugged through the wall, that's lovely.
Yeah, you injured me a little bit more when you did that. I think you kicked
right,
me
we
in
all
the first as you went
are we
on.
All ready? One team's going to have to go forward 50 metres. That's going to be, team on the right is going to be red. So red forward, 50 metres, go to ground. If you get under fire, go to the ground straight away.
Right,
Our building is on the left here, it's really close.
Hold it there, Red. Is that good? Are you in cover there or not?
Nope.
No cover,
no cover
at all.
How fast is cover?
Just some bushes. Like enemy cover. In front of
another
us.
Another 20 meters.
Enemy really close.
Where?
Southeast.
Are you secure or do you need
east,
to pull
east.
Back? Okay, red hole, blue forward.
Shooting
enemy
at us,
danger
really
class,
close,
enemy is danger class.
By the compound over there, by the broken building in front of us, southeast.
Okay.
We've got men dying, lots of men dying.
Contact close, front, rapid fire front, reference the building.
Leader down, leader down.
Alright, he should be down. He should be down. We should be safe.
Medic is taking hits. Medic is taking hits.
That's friendly fire. Green, green. That's friendly fire. Friendly fire. Alpha.
Friendly fire. Friendly, friendly. Alpha. Alpha.
Terex, friendly fire from Alpha.
Why the why are they shooting at us?
Terex is down.
Terex is
I
down,
shit. I can't go when I'm down.
I know, I forgot, I didn't
okay.
I'm on him. Okay, it should be clear for me to heal them though.
Quickly, quickly. They're still shooting at us.
I'll let you get cover.
If you look at the map, you'll see two of us are way forward of the rest of us. Those guys are going to get slaughtered. You stick together, you never push out by yourselves. Did they? Okay. Well, once you've got me back up, I can do something about it.
Wow!
Fuck.
Oh,
fucking hell. Wait, hang on. Green traces are enemy, right? Green traces are friendly.
Hang on now for his position.
Yeah, the thing is, you should see kill messages, so I doubt if Bravo is firing at us.
Yeah, but green traces are
they're in between us and Bravo.
Are we in a situation we can get medic'd up?
Who's our medic?
Alpha, really close.
Who is our medic?
You
Irish,
can,
I'll
grab,
help you guys. I will heal you.
Come to my body and right. Steal myself.
Okay, I'm gonna heal everybody now. Relax, 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 everybody. I am the new medic because blue team is such a fuck up.
If you're dead, then you shouldn't be saying anything, and the people that's left alive should be making the decisions.
Okay, I just revived Irish. I'm reviving somebody else now. Who's next?
Well, Irish is the medic, so get him up, give him the kit, and then you protect him.
Oh.
That would be the way to do it.
Where's Irish?
Now, by looking for guys who are in the most protective area. Not the ones that are getting grenaded.
Oh my god! That just
maximum. You get the maximum firepower up you can with the least risk, and then you can use that firepower to push forward and get the guys that are more forward.
There's no way that that was a normal person. That had to be Alpha.
Thanks, Martin. Go to Reddy's body. He's got the first aid kit.
Don't engage targets.
I'm ready.
Command medic is on the way, apparently. I see his map anyway, I see your map.
I don't get it, I can't see the enemy anywhere here.
Yeah, there's no target that I can
see that
isn't
friendly. We got mowed down
friendly.
By nothing.
Is
These Bravo missions are very difficult. You've got to be really tight.
I like them though. It's really good, nicely set up.
The most difficult thing no, is to try to stop you guys.
Definitely sort enemy between the.
So I need a sit rep now. I need to know who is up.
I'm up, but I've no med kit. I don't know how he has it.
Right, we're going to move to the building that's to our east, because it's the most secure location we've got. Then we're going to assess what's going on from there. If you're up, move east.
Fire station, 45 seconds until blade out.
This rear building we need that as our form up point.
We've got Gringo.
Blue team's going to be responsible for the left side of this building.
I'm getting shots. We're being shot from the west. Shot from the west. I couldn't revive anyone else.
Oh my god, we just found a vehicle.
Leave me.
Right, there's alien, a bomb here. If I die, it's on your head.
T-Rex.
If you're up, get in the building. I'll show you from there. Yep.
There's a bomb in this vehicle. That's that bomb in the PvP thing.
Is there what in it?
A nuclear bomb. A massive bomb right here. Vehicle.
Smooth.
Roger.
Blue
team forward to the auto containers. That's kind of east southeast.
Yeah, Bravo's engaging us, so obvious.
Bravo's engaging us. Need healing.
Come on.
Who needs healing?
Irish, heal me. Don't run away from me.
Yeah, he's by the broken building. Here, by me.
I can't heal you.
Nitro,
blue,
Nitro,
he's
here.
Medic, straight out to me and straight over to the east with the rest of them.
Oh, no,
too far, good to see.